A reliable, waterproof, battery-operated controller with soil moisture sensing capabilities that can be programmed from a smartphone is the landscape professional's ideal solution for sites that lack an electrical connection. For over 15 years, the highly popular SVC and NODE products from Hunter Industries provided automatic irrigation solutions for many situations, such as roundabouts, traffic medians, nurseries, and temporary irrigation applications. Now, we are happy to build on the reliability and the high-quality performance of this product family to introduce NODE BT, a Bluetooth-enabled wireless valve controller. Professional contractors and landscape maintenance crews can use a smartphone installed with a convenient Hunter NODE BT multi-language app from up to 50 feet, 15 meters away, to quickly and efficiently set controller schedules, manually operate or suspend irrigation, configure rain or soil sensors, and view battery health all without opening the valve box. Better yet, GPS technology via smartphone allows new crew members to locate controllers on sites they've never managed before. NODE BT programs easily, just like the standard X-Core and Pro-C controllers, but using only your smartphone. It offers three programs with 8 start times each and run times from 1 second to 12 hours, which makes it suitable for any plant type. Watering choices include Monday through Sunday, odd or even, and interval days with days remaining. NODE BT is available in single, 2, or 4 station IP68 rated waterproof models, operating Hunter DC latching solenoids with a maximum valve to controller distance of 100 feet, 30 meters. 1 or 2 9-volt alkaline batteries powers NODE BT in a redesigned battery compartment without battery snaps, and batteries last up to 1 full season, reducing the need for maintenance. DC solenoids always unlatch before batteries are depleted. NODE BT advanced features include secure passcode protection for each controller, preventing unintended schedule changes, the ability to assign images to stations and rename controllers, programs, and stations for quick identification, and the ability for users to see the last battery change date and control irrigation logs for maintenance convenience and quicker system diagnostics. NODE BT includes cycle and soak by station, which eliminates runoff if used on slopes, high traffic areas, or small side strips. Seasonal adjustments by month changes the station run times to conserve water during the winter and fall seasons. Delay between stations provides a gap between a station end and a new station start time, allowing a set period for slow closing valves or pump recharge. Attach a Hunter Mini Click or Rain Click rain sensor to shut down irrigation when weather conditions dictate, and add SC probe for soil moisture sensing to stop irrigation when the soil is too wet. This is a perfect solution for LEED buildings, greenhouses, and commercial projects. With NODE BT, scheduled maintenance is easier than ever before. The in-app dashboard displays the current controller status, the next station start time, and total watering times cumulatively or by program. NODE BT also has the built-in manual station start and stop buttons and a battery check button that flashes green or red to indicate battery health, speeding up valve maintenance without the need to dirty a smartphone. NODE BT includes a protective rubber cover, a tray holder for use with Hunter DC latching solenoids, and a 5-in-1 mounting adapter for retrofits that can mount to a PVC pipe, valve boxes, and flat surfaces in a vertical or horizontal placement. With Hunter NODE BT, there's no longer a need to reach inside the valve box. And with NODE BT, there's no longer a need to connect a short-range field transmitter or manually enter data on a small, shadowy screen. Compatible Bluetooth-enabled smartphones communicate with NODE BT from a distance to make programming more efficient, safe, and comfortable. Combined with the user-friendly operating features, there's no battery-powered controller on the market that's easier to program. Plus, with all the installed components hidden safely underground and out of view, only the NODE BT is truly vandal-resistant. Learn more at hunterindustries.com.